Okay, you want me to put the video here so when you're done? Is it ready?
All you gotta do is just hold it. Just hold it. You don't have to touch anything.
That's for me because I touch things.
But this is a, I guess it's a sad thing, but it isn't a sad thing. Charmaine is moving next week. She's going back to be closer to her fiance. And when we talked about baptism, and I told Charmaine, you know, if you want to wait and do this at whatever church you find over on the West Coast, she refused. she said, I can't wait. I can't wait. I want to do it now. And so I said, I'm all about that. Let's do it. And I should encourage you to pray for Charmaine. As she mentioned in her video, that she wants this to be a moment that she can share with her family and help them understand the truth of the gospel. So I encourage you to pray for Charmaine, as that is her heart. But Charmaine, if you want. So Charmaine, do you believe that Jesus saved you from your sins?
Yeah.
And are you ready to take a step in baptism and live that new life? Charmaine, that's